What is Web 3.0? If you've been in any way astounded at the recent trends with the metaverse, here is something that will completely blow your mind. Web 3.0, the upcoming generation of the internet, has been brought to the limelight. Although sources have confirmed that talks about this amazing new technology have been underway since 2001, our constantly evolving world has finally taken an inclination towards it. The tides are moving, and the ideas of years ago are becoming flesh. Welcome again to your favorite YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be giving you a brief and detailed run-through of what to expect with Web 3.0. If you have not subscribed to our channel yet, what are you waiting for? Click that subscribe button right now, and don't miss out on our mind-blowing content. What is Web 3.0? It is the third generation of the internet. If you're not aware, the internet as we know it today is at its second phase of development, Web 2.0. With Web 1.0, there was just one huge dump of information controlled by a few hands, a very difficult system to navigate. There was also zero interaction between users of the web. Actions like liking and commenting on posts was not a thing. Web 2.0 was an upgrade, which introduced the social web that we know today. A more interactive system with Google, Facebook, Amazon, Twitter, personal blogs, and the likes. Beautiful, right? But what if there is more? What if the internet could be more specific to you? What if you could have absolute control over your information on the internet and have no more concerns about privacy issues or data leaks? What if the risk of internet hacking could be remarkably reduced? Well, it doesn't have to end with what ifs. This is the scope of Web 3.0. Web 3.0 is a decentralized web built on the blockchain technology, the same technology that powers cryptocurrency and NFTs. So you can imagine that these ventures may become increasingly profitable with this new web revolution. With Web 3.0, users collectively host the internet and not corporations. People have absolute control over their data. People are given tokens for participating. Tokens can be used to participate in decision-making or even to generate actual revenue. In addition to these exciting features, Web 3.0 will utilize artificial intelligence to improve the quality of the internet. The internet would be able to process information with a near-human-like intelligence with the use of AI. This way, the internet can be tailored to suit the specific needs of every individual. Four key features of Web 3.0. Number one. Ubiquity, having the capacity to be everywhere at the same time. Number two, semantic web, having the ability to analyze all forms of data, including content, transactions, and links between persons, producing an enhanced data connectivity. Number three, AI, having human-like intelligence, closing the doors to corrupt practices, and providing users with the most filtered, unbiased data. Number four, 3D graphics, one of the most exciting features. Web 3.0 has been tagged as the spatial web, as it aims to revolutionize graphics technology and unfold 3D virtual worlds. Sounds a little too good to be true, but we await Web 3.0. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and check out our other content. Bye!